In 1999, Playtech was founded in Tartu, Estonia by two Estonian students and an Israeli investor. This was the start of the unicorn. With the arrival of the new millennium, Playtech started to develop rapidly. In 2001, the first server was set up on the island of Antigua and the first casino licensee was welcomed. In 2003, Live Casino Studio was launched in the Philippines so players could experience the thrill of real-time casino gameplay. Also, Playtech's Bingo Network hit the market and became an instant success. 2004, when Mark Zuckerberg created the social network Facebook, Playtech launched the soon-to-be world's largest online poker network called iPoker. Also, with the launch of VideoBet in Estonia, Playtech entered the land-based gaming terminals market and opened an office in Tallinn on Paldiski Road. Mobile gaming was launched the following year, enabling players to play on the go. 2006 was a monumentous year for Playtech, as Playtech's shares were successfully issued on the London Stock Exchange and the company officially became public. History was made in 2007 when Steve Jobs introduced the first iPhone to the world. That year was also the beginning of a new era in Playtech, as Moore Weiser was appointed CEO. In the following years, Playtech entered new markets in Italy and Spain, adding new licensees and products to its portfolio, including live TV shows, sports betting, and the growth of bingo. By 2010, Playtech's headcount reached 1,000 employees. In 2011, First Game Studio was added and Playtech joined forces with a mobile platform developer. In Estonia, Playtech's development center moved to its very own building on Vanamoina Street that houses Tartu office to this day. In 2012, when Queen Elizabeth II celebrated 60 years on the throne, Playtech was listed on the main market of the London Stock Exchange. Next year, Playtech diversified its profile by acquiring the world's largest independent poker school and community, PokerStrategy.com. In 2014, Playtech showcases its first ever multi-channel product, and in the following year, launched a complete, worldwide, omni-channel solution, Playtech One, giving players the freedom of any game across all channels, locations, and devices through a single account. In 2016, when the rest of the world was mesmerized with finding new Pokemon Go characters, Playtech's Estonia site celebrated the opening of its brand new office at Ülemiste City. 2017 was the year when Batman joined forces with Wonder Woman to save the world, and Playtech made its largest ever content deal with Warner Brothers to develop iconic branded games such as Man of Steel, Dark Knight, and Justice League. 2018 saw Playtech's biggest acquisition of all time, adding Snaitech to Playtech family and combining its technology and talent with the powerful local gaming brand in Italy. Today, Playtech is continuously the world's leading supplier of online gaming software, thanks to a unique combination of innovative approach and cutting-edge technology. Per day, the company serves 500 million online played games and 1 billion transactions, with 6,000 talent in 19 global locations, over 150 licensees, more than 30 regulations, and 300 gaming brands powered. Playtech continues to set the safer gaming standards for the entire gaming industry.